So a hackathon gives you a real life experience of what it's like to be a coder within a development team.
It's the ability to look at a problem, break it down into small problems, and solve those problems. And it's kind of learning that process that people are gaining. And through that, then they will overcome the imposter syndrome because they realize, hey, I can do this. I understand this. This makes perfect sense. So I think that's an added benefit of doing a hackathon.
I always say the best coder in the world doesn't always get the job. It's the coder that is the team player, can work in a real world environment, you know, can get along with people. How do they deal with stresses? So that's basically what a hackathon is mimicking.
I suppose the big difference is that communication piece, teamwork, collaborative working, and you know, on a really individual basis, I think you just get a lot more confident with what you've learned, being able to help others, receiving help, and it's really good fun.
This is how coders work in the real world. So the ability for them to learn like this, to collaborate and share ideas is really important.
So today's hackathon is an opportunity for us to really reach out to a broader community and diversify the type of people that we're talking to around software engineering, and also share kind of the experience we have within Deloitte and kind of what a career in Deloitte as a software engineer could look like.
It's a really great opportunity for students to have that time to work as part of a team and get that experience of like working as, like it's like working out in the real world.
The main thing is that by being in a hackathon, dealing with people you've never met before, applying yourself and having the potential to put yourself in a position of exposed nerve kind of style stuff, you learn and you grow.
So it's the collaboration with other people. It's learning to bounce your ideas off each other. It's, you know, sort of exposing your skill level.
An event like this where you get together and collectively attack a problem, first of all, you're sharing all your knowledge and you're learning off your peers, which is great. You're getting to know them, which is great. But also you're learning what the dynamic of a real software development team is like.
So you're reinforcing knowledge and skills you already have, but you're also gaining insight into new technologies, and that will make your learning journey a lot easier.
It's good for confidence, it's good for building knowledge. It's just a really, really positive experience for new coders who are able to sort of practice what it's like in a real life environment.
Going through an event like this shows a prospective employer that, okay, are they collaborative? Can they work in a team environment? Can they work to deadlines?
And this answers all of that, because you've got real life, tangible, brilliant examples of not just you and your own, which is also really good, but you within a team, which is excellent.
And like that just sets them apart from every other student, every other graduate career changer that is looking for a job, that they can say, I attended this hackathon, I've got the certificate, here's the project that I've done, have a look at it.
And from a recruiter's perspective, that's amazing. That's awesome, right?